Artificial light is everywhere around us, from the light on the ceilings to the screen of our smartphones, from the headlights of a car to the street lights. There are more than 6 billion artificial light sources in the world. The number of devices is predicted to exponentially grow in the following years. We are witnessing the birth of Internet of Things. Now, not only our smartphones or computers are connected, but also our watches, our cars, and even our fridges and washing machines. Thanks to the capabilities offered by modern LEDs, a new form of communication has been developed, which uses artificial light to communicate. It's called visual light communication, or VLC. Here at IMDEA Networks, we believe that VLC is the future. This is why we have developed the first open source VLC platform called OpenVLC. Although the hardware we have developed runs on a small computer, the real magic happens inside the computer. Because almost all the processing techniques are run on software, it is really easy for developers and researchers to modify the software and the behavior of the platform in order to fulfill their requirements. The OpenVLC community grows every day with new researchers, research centers, developers, and universities working with it. We have created a localization system for cars. We have deployed OpenVLC into a realistic scenario, and we are looking into what problems VLC has into dynamic scenarios. We hope OpenVLC will enlighten the path in the future of communications.